गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास फोर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल रिवाइज इंग्लिश ग्रामर चैप्टर नंबर 3 एंड द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज सब्जेक्ट एंड वर्ब एग्रीमेंट। सो इन वार्म अप एक्सरसाइज वी विल सी दैट वी हैव टू जस्ट करेक्ट द एरर्स इन द यूज ऑफ वर्ब्स। सो दैट दिस आर मिस्टर सिंग्स फार्म विद द सिंगुलर वी विल यूज इज एंड विद प्लूरल वी विल यूज आर। सो देयर इज अ मिस्टेक आर वी विल यूज इज एंड रिमेनिंग सेंटेंस इज सेम। दे इज माई नेबर्स, दे आर माई नेबर्स, द डॉग चेज द कैट, इट इज द डॉग चेजेज द कैट। अकॉर्डिंग टू द सेंटेंस द वर्ब इज यूज। द काउ गिव अस मिल्क, इट इज द काउ गिव्स अस मिल्क। बर्ड्स फ्लाइज, बोथ आर प्लूरल सो वी यूज बर्ड्स फ्लाई। शी रन एवरी डे, शी रन्स एवरी डे। आई लाइक्स वॉचिंग टेलीविजन इन द इवनिंग, इट इज आई लाइक वॉचिंग टेलीविजन। आई प्लेज विद माई फ्रेंड्स, वी डोंट यूज आई प्लेज विद आई वी एंड यू, इट इज द प्लूरल सब्जेक्ट, सो वी विल ओनली यूज आई प्ले। Now just take out exercise A, matching. I hope you can also enjoy learning matching in a fun way. The alien travels in a spaceship. The captain and his team were on the field. The flower, the cows in the meadows belong to the farmer. The flowers smell lovely. The lights in the hall are colorful. Doctors, where it is, treat patients. The people are angry. The chef cooks tasty dishes. The girls are singing and dancing on stage. The actor has done many roles. My sisters help me in my studies. And my brother is flying a kite. The monitor and not the class was held responsible for the cows. It means confusion. So just learn this matching very carefully. Now exercise B is underline the subject and just state it whether it is singular and plural. First of all, just underline the subject in every sentence. What is it? And just write down whether it is singular or plural. Then just write down the answer, which type of verb we will use in 2. My brother dash too much. It is a singular. We will use talks. That man in the green shirt is. We will be talking about the singular. That gentleman. We are talking about the single gentleman. So, we'll use looks like my grandfather. Here are 2 apples. According to this, 2 apples are subject here. So, it is plural. So, we will use are. The athletes run well. I ride a cycle. The players practice for 5 hours every day. The lady in the fur coat lives near the school. The chef and the teammates cook dinner for many people. The boys walk around the ground. The weather appears to be pleasant. The captain as well as his crew members, subjects we will use, takes good care of the guest. The boy, singular, we use dances to music every day. Each of the students, with each, it is a singular, used as a singular, so we will use is. Somebody, singular, we will use has left his wallet in the washroom. Neither of the 2 pens, in this also neither, either, each, we continue it as a singular and we will use singular verb is. The crew in the collective noun also we use singular verb, it is. Each of these charts are tasty, we will use each of these charts is tasty. Ankur and not his brother, as it is a plural, we will use are. Learning karate. Salim and Toshi, 2 people we are talking about, so it is plural, we will use want to go for bungee jumping. Now we will revise exercise C, rewrite these sentences by changing the number, means singular or plural, and just of the subject and the verb. They come over for a chat almost every evening. So they is plural. We will just change it plural to singular and singular to plural. So we will write down she comes. According to she, we will use comes. She comes over for a chat almost every evening. The teachers host a party for all students every children's day. So the teacher host. With this singular, we will use host, a party for all students every children's day. Children requires at least an hour of play daily. A child, we are talking about the single child, so we'll use requires at least an hour of play daily. Remaining sentence is same. Students need to study hard throughout the year instead of just before the exams. A student needs to study hard throughout the year instead of just before the exams. Repeated cyclones have led to a lot of destruction in Odisha. A cyclone, we are talking about single one, so we will use has led to a lot of destruction in Odisha. Parents need to spend quality time with their kids. A parent, as we are talking about a single parent, so we will use needs to spend quality time as it is singular, single parent is using here, so we'll use his for father and her for mother. You can write down as it is there. There is used for the parents means both mother and father. And when we are talking about the single parent means only mother and only father, we will use the pronoun according to him or her. Okay, so just learn this chapter very carefully and just make sure that you are making a rough copy so that you can also learn and write these type of sentences for improving your handwriting and also improve your learning skills to show that you are also able to learn into your home very carefully. So just stay home, stay safe, continue learning your work and also complete it, which work is left. So thank you, class.